Hi Millis, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hello, hi, hello, how are you? Right guys, today I'm doing a haul video, yay! I know a few people have been asking me to do more hauls and stuff. I've just not had the time to do hauls. Like, I order stuff all the time, don't get me wrong, but getting the time to do and record a haul when I've got two boys is hard work, yeah, to say the least. It's hard work. So today, while I don't have my boys, well, is he here? Is this mama? I'm going to give you the haul. I've got a few pieces. It's gonna be a haul of Boohoo, Pretty Little Thing, Boohoo Man, and Ego. Yes, I've got a couple of pieces that I've got there to try on. I've got a few pieces to try on, so let's get into the video. First trousers I got was from Boohoo Man. I've already worn these. You might have seen these in my vlog, my niece's 7th birthday vlog with the fireworks. I've worn these. I've got these in a size, men's size 36 waist. Imagine this guys, I actually bought this in a size 32 at first and 34, but lo and behold, I'm a bit bigger than I expected, so I had to get them in 36, man. 34 was not going up, so I had to give that pair that I bought, that set of pair, because I bought two men's jeans, to my cousin. But she bought them off to me on that day. So yeah, love these, absolutely love these, especially the look that they give. They're giving vibes, fits well, fits on the waist, on the hip, material's good, and all that stuff. Like jeans, you know, jeans, it's not thin jeans, it's like a thick, proper thick piece of material, thick piece of jeans, because you know you can get thin jeans like with no weight, but these are nice and thick. I love them. Next jeans I got, which you would have seen my cousin wearing in that same video of my niece's birthday, is these, the ripped up ones. Like I said, she purchased them off me because those sizes didn't fit me, so I had to buy a 36. But yeah, these are all under Boohoo Man. These ones are called, I don't know what the patch ones are called, I'll leave the link below, but these are called Relax Fit All Over Frayed Panel Jeans. And again, for reference, size men's 36 waist. I am a UK size 10, women's 10-12, but more of a fitted 10. Bada bing bada boom. This pair of jeans is from Boohoo. These are the women's section jeans. Just a basic, they're called tall, basic, high-waisted, distressed, skinny jeans, 35-inch leg. So you can see that it's a bit distressed at the bottom. So I need to try them on. They look nice and stretchy. I feel like they're gonna fit nice. And I got these all, there was some sale going on. I think I got them all for very like cheap. I think these jeans were like £12 and the men's jeans were like £24, £26. On to Pretty Little Thing. I got these beautiful baddie boys. I love these jeans. I think these are called mother jeans, mom jeans. No, shape. These are the shape, because you know your girl got body. Body and shape. These are called Shape Light Blue Wash Extreme Rip Wide Leg, and these are in a size 10 for reference. Again, these were what I was going to originally wear to my niece's birthday, but I didn't like the look it was given. I wanted that baggy, boyish like look. So yeah, these are lovely. I love the color of this type of jean. I don't know if you see that, like, the color of that. Like, you know, there's jeans that you can get light jeans like this. There's a certain type of denim denim-y blue colour that I like. These are nice. Now on to my favourite of the bunch. I've been wanting to try on my Eagle stuff for a minute now. Right guys, first is my beautiful, love these, love these. These jogging bottoms, can you see the details on it? It's not showing you, it keeps following my face. The details of that, they've got crosses on them. Nice and thick, guys. This is in the color stone. For reference, I got this in a UK size 10. These are the high-waisted cross patch detail, oversized straight leg joggers. Bada bing. Like, you know when this gets styled, the fit is giving. The crosses are literally all over the joggers as well. So, yeah. And then I got the matching jumper for it. To be fair, the jeans, the trousers, the jumper looks way lighter than the... look way lighter than the joggers. Well, we move. This is the hoodie. Nice big hoodie. Good. Guys, and this is lovely. You see this winter? This is so nice and thick. This material, it feels, it's obviously cotton, but it feels like slightly silky. I don't know how to explain it. Like, it's a nice little silky, thick material. Look at that, it's got like fur in the inside. I don't know if you can see that. But yeah, this has also got crosses all over it. And this is called cross patch detail oversized hoodie in acid wash stone, and I got this in a size 10 also. Boom, booyah, love that. But yeah, can you not see the difference in color here? Yeah, you can see that the trousers are darker, but they're both stone. They're actually a match, so I don't know. And to be fair, I ordered them at two separate times. That actually looks like, it can't be that someone's worn this and given this back to. Could never. But final piece is the exact same set from Ego. You can see the crosses on there, crosses all over. And guys, you don't know how long, hold up. The band on this one is different. I just clocked. Look at the band on this one compared to this one. The band is like more elastically. This isn't weird. But yeah, the band on this is more elastically, clearly. And no, like, what is this? This one looks a lot shorter. But yeah, this is the cross high-waisted, same high-waisted cross patch detail oversized straight leg joggers in acid wash grey. So yeah, I got both of them because I've seen it on a couple of people on TikTok and that, and it's giving everything. And now, like, this is two different things. And then finally I got the hoodie for it. Bada bing bada boom. The hoodie for the same tracksuit, the grey bottoms. I as it is called. Again, it's called the same thing as the first hoodie, cross patch detail oversized hoodie in acid wash gray. Yeah, look at that. I love all the outfits that I've chosen, all the jeans and stuff, they fit well. I think I've lost a little bit of weight for the jeans, the Boohoo Man jeans. I did just a slight bit of weight because when I bought them, they fit me properly. I feel like they're dropping off a little bit. Oh, my door. I'm not really happy with my Boohoo, my Ego joggers. I might have to return them or complain about that because it's completely different to the one that I bought the first time. But yeah, other than that, that wraps up today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed this little mini little haul. Comment down below, actually, what do you like best? Do you think the outfits are giving? What can I match them with? Would you buy those tracksuits? Would you buy those jeans? And all that good stuff. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, I hope to see you in the next one. Bye. I'm yours for the summer, wanna drink until we drunk, I'm choosing you, baby. These I wanna do.